one's still alive. Things could have been quite different. Kind-hearted creature I am, I'd like to offer you some forewarning of what's to come. Tempted? You're going it alone, independent, admirable, possibly foolish. We'll learn soon enough. Anyway, now that you've reached a point of significant distress, I presume you're eager to get back to your story. But here's a thing. Everything may not be entirely as it seems. Probably shouldn't have said that.
La porte! La porte! Vite! La porte!
Tire la tête à l'image.
Something about this place is making my hair stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck.
Sign up for a trip pre-com.
I don't like this place at all. What are they gonna do with us?
Ah, merde!
Oh shit!
Orson, y'a une porte ici!
Okay, all of you.
into the room.
Hey! It's pitch black in here! Give us the light! Oh. Thanks.
What the hell is this fucking place?
Dude, even those meatheads seem spooked.
You think this ship is the Manchurian Gold?
We are in the vicinity of those coordinates.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
Yeah, we gotta stay sharp and keep our eyes out for the right moment.
We gotta get back to the boat and find Brad.
What happened to him?
No idea.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So can't we just, like, hotwire it or something?
You cannot hotwire a distributor cap. Okay, these assholes knew exactly what they were doing.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here.
I wonder what happened.
Ça tombe en ruine, Olson. Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien. Trou du cul.
Arrêtez ça.
Ta gueule, Junior. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Charmant.
On sera bientôt riche si vous la fermez. Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire.
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche ici. Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Olson, on devait seulement les voler, et là on se retrouve coincé sur ce rafiot de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers? Ça va trop loin, tout ça.
Vos gueules! Fermez-la, tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine, et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
So... when we told you this would be a quick little adventure...
Was there something in the small print?
Should we expect an...
Hey!
I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Plan? These guys do not seem like the planning type.
I heard them say something about robbing the Duke, that this whole thing was just supposed to be a robbery, but once they heard about the gold, they went and got in over their heads.
Worrying's not gonna help. We gotta figure out how to get out of here. So, what do?
Escape is our only option. Kidnappings rarely end well, even if they think there's a ransom.
Hate to break it to you, but I'm not a rich girl, so it's not like they have much ransom for me.
We gotta find Brad too. Okay, well we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
I'll take a look around. I wonder why it's abandoned. This is creeping me out. Yeah, this guy Miller was really freaked out. How's it looking?
I can't get it open.
Come here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa. We don't know where an event like this would go.
Wherever it leads, it can't be worse than here.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
No, I got this.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
Hey! Yeah, you, Long John Silver and shit, what are you guys doing out there? Pieces of eight and shiver me timbers, you one-legged fuck faces!
Hey.
Yeah, no, you. I'm gonna rip your pirate parents off your shoulders and stomp them in rainbow-colored shoes! Hey! Can you hear me? I'm talking to you. Hello? Hurry up!
Safe now?
We need to keep going.
Look at that. I love what they've done the place.
Come on. There's gotta be some stairs around here.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Something moving would make that sound, sure.
wonder what happened to him. I just can't believe this is happening.
What the hell happened to Brian?
You think he's still on the Duke?
Your guess is as good as mine.
What is this place?
Engine room?
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
We're gonna need the distributor cap back if we're ever gonna get out of here.
Well, that's a lot of people who are suspiciously nowhere to be found.
I wonder where everyone went.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
Well, sorry, sweetie, but that cap is mine. Okay. Keep an eye out. Holy crap!
Thank you.
damn it, they're taking place.
Shut the fuck up, man. Where are the others?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight.
Taking me.
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it! Tells you, don't you?
Stop.
Come out! Show yourself! Damn it! This fucking place is cursed. Anything from you. Olsen!
Fuck. Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on the ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Huh. Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Oh, tu fous!
Can't be a good sign. Down here. Yeah.
are we doing? I thought we were following them. We
gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them.
Let's hope it's faster.
I got this.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Please, relax. Just messing around.
What is it?
Ugh. See for yourself.
Ugh.
Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. This place.
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
Wait. This isn't right. Something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this way.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels. Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. We gotta get out of here toot sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
And what are they even doing here?
I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan A.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
This was practically falling off anyway. Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
What's the matter?
Shh.
What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that.
We gotta get Fliss. No time to lose.
What the hell is making that sound?
What sound?
Why so spick and span? Any medicine we find in... Still might have some kick.
4 years of med school and you prescribe me an 80-year-old aspirin and a call me in the morning?
That's not gonna make him sick, is it? No time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it. Why did you touch it?
Just get in some air.
Conrad!
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that. Okay, so... this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, Connie, where the fuck are you? earth, Conrad?
He must have gone on ahead.
Connie!
Hey, Conrad!
Where the hell did he go?